is, can I buy a home for residence on a mortgage, an interest-based mortgage? Because I only have this option. And some of the ulama are asking or are saying that you can buy a home for residence but not for business. Yes, al-sa'il, ahsan Allah ilaykum. Hal yajuz li an ashtari baytan lis-sakn lil-iqama ala rahan al-ribawi? لأن بعض العلماء أفتوا أنه يجوز شراء البيت بالرهن الربوي ما دام أنه للإقامة والسكن وليس للتجارة.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. وبعد، لا يخفى على الجميع أن الربا محرم، و تحريمه مما يعلم من الدين بالضرورة، مما يعلم من الدين بالضرورة، والقرآن والسنة وإجماع المسلمين على تحريمه، بل هو محرم في سائر الشرائع، الشرائع السماوية كلها أجمعت عليه، أجمعت على تحريمه. ف ولا فرق كونه يشتري بيتا للسكنة أو يشتري بيتا للتجارة أو نحو ذلك. فالمسلم عليه أن يتقي الله سبحانه وتعالى، لكن إذا بلغ الأمر إلى حد الضرورة، يعني إما أن يشتري هذا البيت بالربا أو أنه يضيع هو وأولاده في الشوارع أو نحو ذلك، فالقاعدة أن الضرورة تبيح المحظورات. لكن إذا كان سيتمكن من طريق آخر ألا يسلك هذا المسلك، فهذا هو الذي يجب عليه وينجيه عند الله سبحانه وتعالى.
كونه يستأجر بيت
أو يستأجر بيت أو نحو ذلك.
So the question, the question is, can I buy a home for residence by mortgage? The Shaykh replied that riba-based mortgages or riba-based loans, they are haram. And everybody knows that they are haram, and they are known by darura, they are known by default. And they have been made haram in the book and the sunnah and also the ijma of the ummah. And not only was riba haram in this ummah, but it was haram in all of the previous nations. And therefore it is known by necessity, by default, that riba in its various types is haram. So it doesn't matter whether a person is buying a house for residence or a person is buying a house for business, but it remains haram. However, if a person says that I have no other option and it is a necessity, then there is a principle in fiqh that necessities, they permit prohibitions. Something is haram and then there's a necessity, it becomes halal. But what is the necessity? So if a person either buys a house based on riba, or he's going to be out on the streets and he's going to lose his children and there's no other option, then it becomes permitted. But if there are other ways of living in a house, and I mentioned for example renting, then a person rents and he should be patient until Allah makes something easy for him. So as long as there is another path to living in a house which is halal, then a person should take that and be patient and fear Allah.